He died alone for you and me. You know, he could have called 10,000 angels, couldn't he? But he didn't do it. Instead, he was willing just to give his life for all of us. They bound the hands of Jesus in the garden where he prayed. They led him through the streets in chains. They spat upon the Savior, so pure and free from sin. They said, crucify him. He's to blame. He could have gone 10,000 angels to destroy the world and set him free. He could have gone 10,000 angels, but he died alone for you. Upon his precious head, they placed a crown of thorns, and they laughed and said, behold your king. They struck him and they cursed him and mocked him. Holy name, all alone, he suffered everything. He could have called 10,000 angels to destroy this world and set him free.